chest. Like that.
Come on, Collin, push it, buddy.
Collin Bourque's had the hot hand all day long, and at 6-under makes it open. Also been racing class and killing. Going to be out 3-9 right now. It's going to be Collin Bourque out of Hamden, Connecticut for S Square, putting out the power. And moving. Looks like we have power coming. That's going to be my boy Iggy, doing it for GT in the 2 spot. Top spot still all about the S Square. It's going to be Collin Bourque on the top side. It's going to be Iggy in 2.